This is a non-smoking flight, folks. I can't make that any simpler for you, but if I bust you smoking in the bathroom, you're going to jail. It's a holiday weekend. Jail in Birmingham is not going to be a pretty place, but I guarantee you, your cellmate will think you are. So if you wanted to smoke, you should have stepped out onto the smoking deck here in Tampa and had you one before you got here. Page 3. We never anticipated a change in the cabin's pressure, but if one should occur, 4 yellow masks will drop down the compartment up above. Immediately stop screaming. Let go of the neck of the guy sitting next to you. It's not going to help. Slap that mask on that ugly mug of yours and breathe like you never breathed before. Secure the mask with the elastic straps on either side and beware that bag will not inflate with oxygen until you deposit 50 cents for the first minute of air and a dime for every additional minute thereafter. If you are traveling with children today, we're sorry. If you're traveling with more than one child that needs assistance, pick the one that will put you in the nicest retirement village right here in the state of Florida. Because, friends, that day is coming when those kids make big decisions on your behalf, and like it or not, you're going to write the check. They're going to leave you on the curb with your bag and run. My mama hit me every day that I lived in her house, and that's why she now lives in New Jersey. That's right. So pick the child you trust with a family fortune, work your way down to those other kids, wear the mask until otherwise notified by a uniformed crew member, because the naked ones lie. That is it for the do's and don'ts, and you know naked means up to no good. That's right. Naked is no clothes. Naked is no good. I'm going to dim those lights and make the person next to you a little bit prettier. Don't hold your breath. But if you'd like to read something, find the button above your head with a picture of the light bulb at this time. As always, if there's anything we can do to make your flight experience more enjoyable, keep that thought to yourself. Not that one. Try again. And as always, 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 thank you for letting me keep my house and my car. Because every time you show up and pay that bill, I get to stick around a little bit longer. Listen, we're a little bit full today. The captain said that if you're in rows 19 to the very back, if you should hear the tail scrape during takeoff, don't you worry about it. He's going to try something new today, so I'd hold on if I was you. Okay, here we go. And as mentioned before, thank you. I'll be here all weekend. Try the hell of it.
Just for the hell of it, try the hell
of it. But we'll get a service out to you. It's going to be kind of fast and furious today, so if you seriously think